Welcome to flight 002 to Africa. Flight time will be 10 hours and 45 minutes, cruising at an altitude of 40,000 feet. So with your relaxation, enjoy some cool vibration.
Africa, the place to be.
Check, 1, 2.
How many people in the house love your mother? If you love your mother, throw your arm up in the air for your mother.
Throw your hand up in the air if you love your mother.
Cannot do this.
Don't run off.
If you love your mother, throw that arm up in the air.
Don't run
off,
ma.
All right.
Now, if you really love your mother, let me hear you say, ho! All right.
1, 2, 3.
This is Africa, land of all black people. 12.5 million square miles of the richest real estate on the face of the earth, home of 500 million Africans, mother country to 150 million black people. Scattered around the globe. The immensity of Africa is sometimes difficult to comprehend, particularly for the American, who himself comes from a big continent. Still, Africa is 4 times the size of the area of the United States. It embraces a full fifth of the land area of the globe, and it constitutes the second largest land mass in the world. It contains more than 50 countries, 43 of which are united through the Organization of African Unity. This is Africa. Land of all black people. 12.5 million square miles of the richest real estate on the face of the earth. Africa, land of all platinum. 12.5 million square miles of the richest real estate on the face of the earth.
You are now tuned to Voice of the African Nation.
Thank you. the coochie tribe from Mississippi. I don't give a damn about nobody.
I'm from the Nigeria, the American Massachusetts.
I don't care what you want.
That the civilization generally recognized as the world's oldest.
Africa.
was African born.
Africa.
Along the banks.
Africa.
Of the Nile River.
Africa.
These same people would ignore the richness of the black cultures which thrived during the greatness of empires such as Mali.
Africa.
Ghana.
Africa.
Mali.
Africa.
Joal is famous for its oysters. Has had a decisive influence on the development of universal art.
Africa. Africa.
Mali.
Africa.
Ghana.
Africa.
And Sangoy.
Africa. Africa.
Centers of learning.
Africa.
Education.
Africa.
In an age which is often favorably compared with medieval Europe, is Africa on the west coast.
The rhythm of pour le message. C'est-à-dire le message au niveau de la musique, comme on dit, on filme un message.
Un théâtre.
Oui, et dans cette ordre, je veux demander ce que la famille Jackson entend faire.
I'm trying to cheer and I'm trying to steer. Come on.
I really didn't know that we had that many spectators in Africa that were crazy, and I was really surprised. I got to Africa to see all the fans. It's like here in the States, we got a lot of fans in Africa.
You are now tuned to Voice of the African Nation.
The Voice of the African. The Voice of the African.
This is Africa.
Music industry is a marketplace of ideas. You catch your catch the way your catch can chant. You get it.
You are now tuned to Voice of the African Nation.
Yeah, man, I'm cool. So you feel that it's a kind of going back?
We know it's forward because, you know, it's the first. It's the first rubber.
Program shall be presented to you in English, Zulu and Sotho. Now stand by.
Ladies and gentlemen, here's the man. I'm the man. The dynamic.
Turn it off. Now that's it.
All of us together as comrades in struggle. We wish to stress the need at the present hour. Our struggle. All of us together as comrades in struggle.
Yo, back.
This is in the early 70s, and he traveled to France, and I don't know whether it's true or not, from France, you know, the Bombata came with this music. From there now, I can now see everybody turning on the ground with different styles, some assaulting on it. Then you have a different music, you know, scratched music. And all of a sudden, from nowhere I can find, the America now refine it and make it big and now return it back to us. It's always happening like that.
In Nigeria, you don't make short records. The musical masturbation of the Western world hasn't sort of impinged on their creativity. Those guys play, and 18 minutes is not long enough.
Yo, man, what's wrong with him? Now we want to know, are y'all ready? Are y'all ready to party? If you're ready to party, let me see one hand up in the air. Yo, man, what's wrong with him?
Africa.
Mm-hmm.
you feel it's a kind of going back?
We know it's forward because, you know, it's the first. It's the first reverse.
Africa.
People there, happy and smiling at us, and giving that eye-to-eye contact.
They found it almost impossible not to get involved as they all tried imitating the dancers' steps. Very successfully, too. Revealing that there is something basic in the African personality that all people from the continent share. The ability to pick up a rhythmic beat. It didn't take them much time to get it together. Dancing like one who has never left.
Afro-American music kind of resembles the African music. It's in the same field. Some of our things, like the drum beats, and matter of fact, a lot of the fight music you hear today copied from the African style.
Each member of the group was given the sacred pitao beads by the chief. The beads are usually reserved for the top genius musicians of the village, and it was a high honor for the group.
Yeah, very glad to be here. I speak for myself. It is a pleasure to be here, to receive such a warm welcome for the people of this country, who also we count as the motherland of where we came from, our ancestors.
And that
is the
message.
Look like the movie get the message.
Oui, et dans 14 jours, je vous demande ce que la famille Jackson entend faire.
Oui, et dans cet ordre d'idée, je veux demander ce que la famille Jackson entend faire.
Tell you what it peace means.
That true sound of Africa.
He go get PhD for driving for Lagos, yeah?
Comrades and fellow countrymen.
Welcome to the sounds of 70s
Africa.
Yeah.
Our task. That we must destroy those institutions for the victory of criminals is a target of our revolutionary onslaught. Are able to control our lives. Anybody then who participates in these structures is without doubt an enemy of the people. Such a person cannot be spared. There is only one fate that is facing the Apache regime, and that is the road to destruction. Already, Pretoria is approaching the precipice. It goes without saying.
I have to be free.
Must go with it. They must follow it. Its destruction is long overdue. And its continued existence is a constant reminder to us that we have a war to fight.
I'm from the Nigeria.
I don't care where he's from.
I am Korean.
I trained the Mobutu warrior. I trained in shield and I trained in spear. Do not attempt to adjust your damage.
Although many people would want to forget that the civilization generally recognized as the world's oldest was African born along the banks of the Nile River, Africa. These same people would ignore the richness of the black cultures which thrived during the greatness of empires such as Mali, Ghana, Mali, Mali, Ghana, and Sangoy. For centuries, the creative genius of the black people has had a decisive influence on the development of universal art, centers of learning, education.
Africa.
Could we make a funky fresh start? See what I'm saying? See what I'm saying?
We'll be right back.
every human being alive.
Africa. Land of all black people. 12.5 million square miles of the richest real estate on the face of the earth. Home of 500 million Africans. And mother country to 150 million black people in the Western world and scattered around the globe. The immensity of Africa is sometimes difficult to comprehend, particularly for the American, who himself comes from a big continent. Still, Africa is 4 times the size of the area of the United States. It embraces a full fifth of the land area of the globe, and it constitutes the second largest land mass in the world. It contains more than 50 countries, 43 of which are united through the Organization of African Unity.
are now tuned to the voice of the African nation.
The popular music in Nigeria was the high life. High life was sassy, up-tempo party music, strongly influenced by big band jazz, Afro-Cuban jazz, and calypso.
What do you say,
High life symbolized progress, modernity, and internationalism. Jobs were plentiful, people were happy, people were free. Hallelujah! High life was the good life, was the good time, was the sweet time.
Whatever kind of music that we all play in Nigeria is based on the high life that we all know, social music that pervades all the West African coast.
Africa.
Influenced music, but certainly our music enormously in the last 5 or 6 years. I'm wondering whether English music has influenced you at all in that period. Whether there's any feedback.
You know, I think I joined in the 60s.
Tuned to the voice of the Alpha, it was the voice of the African nation.
Thank you.
tribe, bitch, run. You from a tribe. Put them big 15 feet on the cement and get to run.
Of the African nation.
This is that true sound of Africa.
Solo nada que le
are now tuned to Voice of the African Nation.
I am Chinese, that means not who you are.